That's Minnesota Twins bullpen coach Everyday Eddie Guardado getting the old air horn scare. The Twins must be in a good mood this year. They're currently in line for the wild card after finishing last year with the second worst record in the AL. There are a lot of games left, but I know one way they can stay on their toes.